Good morning, good morning, good morning, you lovely lot. I'd like to apologise for the state of my kitchen. I've come down this morning and it looks like a small tornado has gone off or something. I'm not entirely sure what has happened, but it's a mess. So that's my first job of the morning, is to make this less messy. Thank you to everyone for all your super kind words yesterday. I know that Toothless was somebody that a lot of you enjoyed watching. You know, he was our pet and he was our family member, but I know that a lot of you had grown fond of him. A lot of people who didn't like reptiles had grown fond of him. So thank you very much for your kind words. It helped. It's, yeah, you know, it's been tough, but he's not in pain anymore, and things that he was not right for. Well, I've been taking him to the vets in Chipping Norton through lockdown, and his bloods and everything were good. There was a level that wasn't right, but they were like, he's an old boy, so these things do, you know, show up as they get older, you know, things start to slow down. So I know it was old age. I know that he'd been slowing down for a good month or so. So it was just his time, and that's fine. That's life and death. Right, so you probably can't see, actually. I'm just looking at the side. You can't see there is a full sink of dishes, a pile of dishes, a tea bag mountain. You can see the laundry. Stuff all over the surface over there. Washing that I did ask Brendan to put on last night, but I don't know if he did, so I need to check whether that is just wet because it was wet when I gave it to him, or wet because he's washed it. I don't know. I need to check that. And the dishwasher was emptied. Excellent. But I do have a huge bag of recycling there. So my first mission before the children arrive is to make this more habitable. I will give you a quick pan of the disgustingness. There you go, pretty mucky. So I think the easiest thing to do is fill this dishwasher up with cups. That will make the biggest impact, I think, on the tidying up job. Cold, mucky water. Yuck. Okay, it is amazing how just putting dishes in a dishwasher can make such a difference. Right, cutlery. A few more dishes. My back is a little bit achy this morning. I'm like a little bit stiff in my movements. Next job. Teabag Mountain. There we go. That's not taken very long. That's taken me about 15 minutes whilst also having to come in and out to let children into the house. So I don't know why people just don't do it. That is my apple.
and a little bit of sugar because they're cooking apples, ready to stew. I'll pop that on the side for now. And when the children have all arrived, I'll pop that on for about 5 minutes. Now to clear up all of this. I'm going to give this garden a quick sweep this morning and pick up as many of the leaves as I can. That's much better. The leaves will not be blowing in my house, but I've got very cold hands. Oh, I've got such cold hands. What, you got a basket? Gonna wear it on your head, Orion, like a hat? Could be a hat. You gonna put it on a hat, as a hat?
Oh no!
No, it's a hat!
Oh no!
Yeah, you look good. Tissue wiping, is it? Nose wiping?
Yes.
You're building Mr. Potato Heads. You're building towers and knocking them down again. You're doing a bit of threading. And Orion's putting people. You're knitting, are you? Oh, okay. And Orion is putting people in a submarine. Busy old morning for everyone. That's a number one, Orion. Harrison. One. Oh, clever boy. He's getting taller. Oh, it fell down. Oh, what happened? What happened, Ozzy? What number's that? Looks like a snowman.
Two. I know.
Do you know? What is it? Eight. Eight. Eight looks like a snowman. Look at the number eight, look. That looks like a snowman, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Number eight looks like a snowman. That's a good way to remember it. Are you going to stack another one? Wow, Orion. Uh-oh. Do you like the feel of those, Orion? They feel nice on you. Soft. Soft sticks. Ooh, one, two, three. Three sticks. Can you carry any more? Four sticks. Doing a good job. It's a lot of sticks you've got. You've made a huge creation. Orion, what is all of this? What did you make? Are you still building it? Are you eating an egg box? Tasty? Tasty? Oh, Uliana, your balls. They have to roll, not throw. There we go. Like your drum set. Dunk, dunk, dunk. Yeah, really good. Having a spot of lunch, aren't we? What good children. And Finn has decided he wants nothing to do with this rabble, do you, Finn?
Yes, Papa.
He said, could he eat in there?
Papa.
Yes.
Papa.
Yeah.
Papa.
Yes.
Papa.
Yes.
Papa.
What? What?
Papa.
What?
Papa.
What can I do for you?
Papa.
Did you manage it? Did you get any in there? Show me then. Grab, come and grab another ball. That's it. Plop. Oh, you've got lots of them down there.
That was quick.
It did go down quick, didn't it?
Yeah.
Look, they're all down by the bin. I wonder if you put more than one in at a time, they all come out fast.
Loads.
Go on then, put loads in.
At the same time.
Go on then, I'll watch you. A bit wobbly, is it? Good balancing. Wibble wobble. Cool. Zoom zoom. Very good. What's Orion doing? Playing with the dinosaurs, aren't you? Dinosaurs.
Because my hands are a bit cold.
Yeah, go get your gloves then. Children have had their lunch and I'm having some barbecue noodles. No, barbecue lentils. A little bit of cheese, some sour cream and some chopped veg. Why are you home, Kenzie? You hurt your leg. Have you still got it on ice?
I just feel like I should just take it off. It's down there.
You should have taken the ice off.
My leg got very cold.
How is it feeling now?
Slightly better.
Is it swollen?
I don't know.
Can I have a look, please, and see if it's swollen?
Yeah.
Where does it hurt when I touch it?
It's behind the knee.
Behind the knee?
Yeah.
Okay, still hurts then. Did I just make it worse?
No.
Okay, that's good. Are you going to have a bounce?
No.
Or did you just want to sit on it? Cars. You see the cars? Car. Van. Can you say van?
Van.
Van. Beyond cute. The Buttmobile. All watching Lego Batman. Good evening, you lovely lot. The day has just kind of whizzed past today in a bit of a blur. We did go to the park after school run and we did about 45 minutes and it was actually a lot milder than it had been in the morning. So we weren't cold. It was quite nice actually. And then we came back here and the children watched the end of the Batman Lego movie, which they started watching after the park yesterday. It's working out quite nicely because we do the park, run around, what have you, and then when they come in it's like, do you want to play in the playroom or do you want to carry on playing outside or do you want to come and watch a movie? And at the moment we've been like doing movie or something and that's been quite good. It's worked well. They've just exhausted themselves and then having a bit of downtime. As you saw, the morning went a bit peculiar. Kenzie was called, well, we got called from school. My phone was on silent, so I didn't hear it. And when I called them back, Lee had just arrived to pick Kenzie up. And it seems like he's okay. He's hurting, but he's more mobile now than he was when he got in from school. It is a bit swollen, but I don't think anything drastic has happened to it. I think it's just he's twisted it and it went click. And it wasn't very pleasant. You popping in, dear?
Popping in.
Lurking in the background in your PJs. It's a PJ afternoon.
Evening.
Well, I suppose it is evening. When does evening start?
When I get back from work.
Okay, so about 4:45 is evening, yeah. Then. I don't think it is. Anyway, we're going to watch something. And I don't know what. And just chill for the rest of the evening, yes?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and I'm going to read this book when we've finished watching what we're watching. I am about just over halfway through and I'm loving this one. This one was a bit slower than the others. That's the telly turning on. This one was a bit slower than the others, I have to say, but I think it might get a bit more action-packed now. I'd say the second book in the series was the best so far. Anyway, I'm going to say goodbye. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you all tomorrow.